All right. Time. Resume. All right, I like going first. Oh wow, this is already a lot better. That's a decently hard place to get to. Oh wow. Yes, I know. No. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. No. I'm not doing that. The emulator's doing a lot better. Yes. Powered up. Premium Toadettes. By the way, regular Toadette is free now. Regular Toadette is a free emote. You don't need to spend gem points on her. I mean, you can. But you don't have to. Spend channel points, that is. I don't have any good channel points things right now, but maybe in the future. I'm away from my desktop computer. That's a big problem. Thank you. That's how it's done, folks. Nothing's lagging. Awesome. If the stream is, like, functionally working, like, if the stream is doing okay, that's what matters. Stop! You don't have to give me your attention all the time. I like your attention. Yeah, the chat is still lagging. Minigame for Mario. You're nice, immorality. Premium toadettes are all I really need. Give it your all. And thank you. In terms of, like, the theory of getting past this challenge and making any headway on it, the key, if you can manage it, is getting bonus stars. It has been nice to be in the same time zone as you in reality. But yes, you want bonus stars, because bonus stars that you're getting help you, and they're also bonus stars that your opponents are not getting. That's crucial.
Ooh.
Nice, this could be a draw. In fact, I think this is a draw. Well, as long as I don't die. Nice. That's two draws in one attempt. Lucky duck. Blue space. Item. I'm gonna go for item. Reminder, items are not off limits. Item minigames are not off limits. I can win this. I can get something from this if I want. I want the Boo Bell. I'm gonna get that Boo Bell. Oh, geez. Okay. I don't care what happens to Mario. I care what happens to me. I'm gonna use my reverse mushroom to break the reverse curse. That's the epic big brain place that only I can think of as a god gamer. He just got the money! Oh man! I'm the only one allowed to do that. Ugh. No. Okay, I'm safe. Coin pot luck. Okay. I don't actually have enough coins to use my Boo Bell. Red or blue? Well, the choice is obvious. get iced. Maybe I should have picked red to avoid a 1 versus 3. We'll see. Gaming. DK currently has Coin Star, Mario currently has Happening Star. Minigame Star, I think, is tied between Donkey Kong and Mario. I'm gonna take the item space. I don't care if I get iced. This one's tricky. The key for that one is to not hesitate. Yep. Tiny bit of bad luck. Minor setback. That's all it is. I'm being aggressive with my Boo Bells because I'm going to be trying a Coinstar strategy this run. And I want to get room for other items in case I land on more item spaces. Another advantage of playing on easy mode, you get more coins from Boo. I currently have Coinstar. Donkey Kong definitely has minigame star right now. You need to be careful about that. First battle game minigame of the stream. Is this one that I'm going to be able to second? Peach gets a Toad, or a Boo, or please Peach get a Toad. Are you kidding me, dude? Are you kidding me, man? Bruh. Bruh. That happening were so low. That's too accessible. No. Hmm. I'm not that picky about my first turns, but I'm not going to accept a 3 on my first turn. I will not do it. I've died too many times to it. Hate it. Resident Sleeper. Yet another advantage of playing on easy. This minigame doesn't take as long. Peach gets one minigame win. Okay. Wah, 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 wah. time. Fresh supply of toadettes. Thank you, Immorality. That attempt wasn't going particularly well, so... Rip and pepperoni, but we're not upset. Wait, no, shit. Accidentally hit the tutorial button. Well. It's nice to get a little refresher on the basics. Just press A. Thank you. those two are gonna ice each other. This minigame could be nice because it has the possibility of eliminating ties for minigame star, depending on what happens. What do you think, Mario? You wanna go for it? You wanna go for the win? Wanted to wait until the time is right. Okay. I'm allowed to get coins for minigames, I'm just not allowed to win them. Literally the one wall that was not good for my position. So where I'm at, winter is pretty intense. And today, I fell on my ass for the first time. This winter. So, I've taken an L. I've taken a major L. And now here I am, taking even more. But you know what? Taking L's and not getting mad about it. That's true gaming. That is the ultimate expression of gaming. Not even winning. Accepting the outcome for what it is. That is gaming. Item happening. Here's hoping it's the first and last time. Thank you. Yeah. Oh no, I hit him. If anybody else had won, Peach would not have gotten that star. Add it to the list. Oh, great. Oh, I can actually win this minigame against easy computers. Good to know. I'm not going to, of course. Star. I did not want that. Yikes. Well, let's go for second. Okay, did not get second. The rich get richer. Hate getting the one coin. It never helps. I don't think it's ever helped me to get that tiebreaker coin. That should be a tie.
Finish!
Nice. Bowser. Or Bowser. Or blue. See, this is why I really dislike getting the tiebreaker coin. It's this exact situation. I would have been able to get 30 coins. But no. Because of 1 in 4, I get nothing. Or rather, nothing good would happen. He drawn. Ignore the star strats. You'll love to see it. Press the wrong button. Well, it doesn't matter. One, two, three. Four, five, six. Get battle. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I can get blue. Also get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I can get a happening. Okay. Truly strange. I thought I jumped. That was actually bad. Thank you. just kind of running away with this one. Not feeling good about my odds here. This one's hard to get second, but I'll try. Cause I'm not winning this one. I'm not winning this attempt, so. You okay? Oh, I got third. Like I said, it's really hard to tell. I'm running out of time. Actually, I think I'm gonna call this one. I'm not in a winning position. I don't have a path. See if it's actually good. I'm very impatient to move on from this challenge. That is a very mediocre set of items. I have to start getting rid of them. Thank you. My phone's battery is at 69%. Just thought I'd share. She's off to a pretty good start. Thank goodness, no beat goes on. School exists. I hear you. Give school your all. You only get one shot. Catch you later, Xavier. Stop! line them up for me, why don't you? Item space or red space. Damn, this is like the worst one. I have to go for the money. Okay, so 63. Yes, Miss Stone, I am back. Unfortunately, streaming from my laptop, which means I do not have the capabilities to do very many things. I do not have access to my Nintendo Wii, so no Mario Baseball. I don't even have my save file for this game. And I also theoretically could record more Kobe, but it would be difficult. They'd have to set up everything in a way that would be very difficult. I don't even know if I have my Kobe save file on this computer. Cannot remember if I actually saved it. So, it's this. And I don't even have the tracker working, because the tracker doesn't work on my laptop. But it's okay. It's okay. We're making this work, no matter how bad of an idea it is. If I hit even one person with that Bowser suit, I make a profit. I'm just gonna win. I'm just gonna double this money. Okay. I just realized we can tie this one. That's a tie. Just have to be careful to only score one after they score one. Don't try and get a lead. Okay, odds are pretty good. And I'm gonna roll all over them. I have 7 out of 10. Just the excitement of high possibility and high probability. And then high tragedy.
High tragedy.
The agony of the agony of crushed expectations. Had a 7 in 10 chance for something very good to happen, and I got the 30. That's just how it be. Probably gonna lose Coinstar from this.
Oh no, not Coinstar.
So I try for the Coinstar, and it doesn't work. Just overtook me for Coinstar. Land on Mario. Lose space. Guess I have to go this way. Feel when you make the statistically correct play and get crunched. Eating pizza. Something that, as an Italian, I should be very good at.
That's my job.
Eating pizza? Or being Italian?
Stealing Italian valor.
Stealing Italian valor, okay. You do-
Say, what is the opposite of valor?
Stealing Italian shame.
Finish!
Magic lamp, of course. That is what I think it is. It's not. I can get banged. Wait. Oh, I can get happening. Yeah, I'll get happening. Guess that's fine. It's not ideal. I was kind of hoping to save up for a star steal, but. No movement. That was an N64 controller, by the way. Thank you. Oh, nice. Thanks for the coin potluck. He wasn't able to get the star. Oh my god. Is he gonna do it? Wow. That's not good. Mario is Coinstar. It's actually a lot easier to tie games against easy computers. I think switching to easy difficulty is making a really tangible difference. My attempts are lasting longer, I'm getting more draws. Gameplay is generally going faster, because minigames are generally ending faster. So this looks like it could be a tough one to win, but might be possible. I'm gonna need a healthy dose of luck, though. Happening Star is in very good shape, though. That's one thing to not worry about. Nice. Thank you, Immorality. Battle item for the blue space that Mario is on after Boo. This is a tough one. I'm gonna go for the item actually. Chili Waters music. It expresses something from deep within the soul. Something cold. Something chilly, even. Let's roll a 5. Close. Really tough call. I have to try really, really hard to lose this one. I think this is going to be very difficult. It might be run over even. I'm fine.
Finish!
Even easy computers can win. Space. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I'm gonna go for item or battle. It's pretty obvious choice here. Donkey Kong gets Coin Star. I might have a shot.
Oh.
The rules say I must not move. So I will not move. Luigi gets the most coins by doing absolutely nothing. Last turn. I think that's Coinstar for Donkey Kong. I unfortunately could not reach that this turn. No. No. Don't do this to me. Title toss. Not instant death on easy difficulty. Okay. Yoshi winning was the best case scenario there. It's possible that I have this. It just depends on whether or not Yoshi got the minigame star. So I'm pretty sure if Mario or Donkey Kong got it, I do not win. If Yoshi got it, I do win. I really gave it my all. Second place. But you can see, if Yoshi had gotten the minigame star, I would have won. Alright. Well, folks, Today is not the day. But will tomorrow, and by tomorrow I mean the next stream, whether or not it's literally tomorrow or not. That remains to be seen. At the very least, we have scientifically determined that I should be playing on easy difficulty. And with that knowledge, the challenge has become just a little bit easier. These are some good attempts. I had two that made it to the endgame. And one that made it, well no, the one that made it to the mid-game had to be Mercy Guild because it was not buffable. Two that made it to the endgame, it's not bad. I played well. I think if I'd gotten the Bowser suit, that might have made the difference. 7 out of 10, man. What can you do? You play the odds. That's Mario Party 3. You play the odds. And that's what you do. That's all for today. I'm going to continue to give it my all. But not today. Today, I've earned a break. And I'm glad that this streaming on my laptop from a hotel room turned out to be okay. We'll see if I give it another go. In the meantime, despite the fact that we did not actually win, we're still the superstar. Bye, Miss Stone. Bye, Immorality. Until next time.